Game objects are the items that make up your Unity scenes. Everything within a scene is considered a game object, and these objects are made up of a number of components. Each has a necessary transform component that contains the position, rotation, and scale of the game object. Components can be added using the Add Component button at the bottom of the inspector, or by using the component top menu. Scripts are also considered as components and can be added using the aforementioned menus. They can also be created and added using the Add Component button. Components can be removed or copy-pasted using the cog icon to the right of their representation in the inspector. You can then select another object and paste them by clicking on the same cog. You can also add a script to an object by dragging it to the hierarchy or to the object in the scene view. And you can even drag and drop to empty space in the inspector in order to add a script as a component. Game objects are seen in the hierarchy view as a list, with a hierarchy of parent-child relationships demonstrated by arrows to the left of their name. The hierarchy is a list of all the game objects in the scene, and as such, everything that you see in the scene view is also listed in the hierarchy. And when selecting a game object in either view, it's selected in both.